If Aorlin... I've been tending to the warrior of your Vasker for as long as I can remember.
I'm still trying to figure out why Skyrim like... win in the first place.
This had better be important.
I spend... Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to... Before my Ma and Da passed, I told them that one day, I'd become the best trader in Skyrim. I met one of the caravan leaders, Madron. He said he'd help me get started if I could bring him a mammoth's tusk. Easier said than done. You'd do that? If you find one, I could teach you a thing or two about trading. Help you get a fair bargain in the future? About the same as everyone else? They're the catfolk of Elsewhere. Great warriors, good traders. Way I hear it, Elsewhere ain't nothing like Skyrim. It's got tropical forests and dusty badlands. It sounds awful. Yeah, these Khajiit make a living traveling the roads and selling their wares. It's got to be tough. Skyrim's a hard enough land when you've got a roof over your head. Worst thing is, nobody wants them in the cities. Nobody trusts them. Matter of fact, I do. They've been fair enough with me, far as I can tell. And a Nord knows a liar when she sees one. Farewell.
Bits and bubbles for sale! All crafted by the best blacksmith in Skyrim.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. If I had a sister, I'd sell her in a second.
Isn't it obvious? Why, the wonderful weather and hospitable people, of course. Not to mention my great fondness for dragons and petty political power struggles. Ah, but without a doubt, the most compelling feature of this frozen wasteland is the volley of inane questions leveled at me on a regular basis. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. interesting, to say the least. On the one hand, supplies are harder to come by since fewer traders are traveling the roads these days. But on the other, the scarcity of supplies has led to some, well, elevated prices. All that matters is that I have what you need, and it's worth every septum.
Was the newest companion until you came along. I guess that's okay. Just means I can show you the ropes.
Finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
Ripe fruit and fresh vegetables for sale.
Come to chat with an old woman. Do your good deed for the day.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. Everything's for sale, my friend. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Come back. I'd take a look. Take a look.
Remember, I'll give you... You just let me know what you...
Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your house, Carl. It's an honor to serve you. As my thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life. The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero. The title of thane is an honor. A gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are. Lead the way.
Father says I'm too young to train with a sword, so I practice with my fists.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors.
Thank you.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold. It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late. Me, I prefer my books and my spells. Decent enchantment, but keep studying. You've only scratched the surface.
One of the new servants? Remember that I...
You tried? Canary work? My suit.
I can barely tolerate our presence on Earth!
You're the best! Can you be my father?
What then? Who the elves take the children?
There's been talk amongst the gods.
To bring them up in the south.
I'm sure you could charge double for those and still sell them.
I work for Bellathor at the general goods store.
Nope.
Sorry.
Nothing.
You're so got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
I don't claim to be the best. Got some good pieces out here.
The finest weapons and armor. Take a look.
I'll take my leave then. Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragonsbridge.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often?
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
Find what you're looking for. You look rather pale. Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Godscape. Two hands. You use them both for your weapon. I respect them.
Well met, kinsman. What brings you to Whiterun? Truly? Huh. By sure, this city could use more like you. Best head up to Dragon's Reach, then, and see the Jarl. He's Lord of Whiterun, and can set you on the path. Aye, that I do. Half all my life. We battle lords have been here since the beginning, along with the Grey Maids. Our family's been close as kin for generations, but Ulfric Stormcloak's uprising has divided us. Now, seems we can scarce look at each other without coming to blows. Petty and foolish, that. They are saying dragons have returned to Skyrim. Now that there, that's a real problem. Your sword be sharp, and your tongue sharper.
Steak or tender rack of ribs.
Fresh baked loaves, still warm from the oven.